I'm Nat von Bertouch, and today I'm going to be cooking wholemeal couscous with pumpkin, chickpeas and walnuts. And the ingredients are pumpkin, olive oil, cumin seeds, ground coriander, ground cinnamon, ground ginger, baby spinach, vegetable stock, wholemeal couscous, chickpeas, walnuts, lemon juice and fresh coriander. So before I got started, I made sure I turned the oven on to 200 degrees and used some cinnamon, cumin seeds and coriander seeds, and I've just used a little bit of oil to coat the pumpkin in. And after I did that, I put it in the oven for about 10 or 15 minutes, so it's ready to go here today. What I've got here on the boil is about a cup's worth of stock, so vegetable stock, but you could use chicken stock if you wanted to. I'm just going to pour it into my couscous mixture. So just so it's covering, and then I'm going to cover it, and it only takes about 5 minutes. So you can do it in any sort of dish, but just make sure, normally I'd use cling wrap or something like that just to sit it aside and cover that. What I'll quickly do is in my pan, I just might give some walnuts a quick little toast, and they turn pretty quickly, so making sure you keep an eye on it. Whilst these walnuts are just getting toasted, our couscous has absorbed all that fluid, and it's really important just to break it up with a fork. And then it's just as simple as adding your ingredients. So in go the walnuts, then I can add in my tin of chickpeas, so I just throw in the chickpeas, a couple of handfuls of spinach, we might add in the coriander. As you can see, this is a really quick and easy dish to make. From that, we get the pumpkin, and this is where you get lots and lots of flavour into our couscous. All these herbs and spices really make the dish tasty. And just to finish off this recipe, all I'm going to do, you can grate some zest in, but all I'm going to do is add some lemon juice to it. So that's our wholemeal couscous with pumpkin, chickpeas and walnuts.